are you? Today I am in Cleveland, Tennessee for the Main Street Cruisers last show of the 2024 season. I hope you'll enjoy these cars. I'll try to catch them all before they leave. You know, they have a habit. I have to run them down. But anyways, sit back, relax, and let's go down memory lane with some classic cars. Hope you're having a wonderful day. I'll see you later on in the video. And hey, don't forget to smile at someone. See ya. face. How much room is in this Thunderbird? It's got a little bit of room. Baby and a spider. Whoa. That is so creepy. That's so cool. Spider's taking over the car. This beautiful plum color with white interior. Gorgeous. Oh my goodness. That is gorgeous. Genuine junkyard parts. Ooh, the seats look slippery, but they get hot in the summer. Says it's a hot rod. I'll bet this thing's loud. Cajun. It's a beauty. those seats. I'm in the land of the Ootowaa Cruisers. I recognize these trucks and cars. What do you think about the white trim instead of chrome? Toyota in the classic cars today. How about that? Barracuda. It's a beauty. This every time I see it. Beautiful. Got some beauties down this street also. Let's see what's on this side. We are in Cleveland, Tennessee for the last of 2024 Cleveland Main Street Cruisers car show. This is their fundraiser with the Marines for the Toys for Tots. I'm happy to be here and show off these cars. Didn't think I was gonna get here at first because they were having a marathon and it was crowded. But I'm thankful you're tuning in. If you're ever around the area, need to find out when they have theirs, visit. Always nice, they shut downtown. A lot of streets. Sometimes I forget which street I've been down and have I missed one. But I love it. Again, thanks for tuning in. Mama smiles a lot. Promise I'll smile at you. Look at this beauty sitting here. I do not recognize this. Don't know if I filmed it before. It stands out, it's so bright. Beautiful truck. Looks like they might still be putting pieces. Might be missing something right here. Beautiful red Mustang. Let's take a look inside. We've got the red wheels going on. Oh, I love the seat. Red and white. The cup holders. Woo! We got some Mustangs going on. Don't want to forget them. At my age, when you think of classics, you think 50s, 60s, and 70s. But hey, it's 2024. So some of the 90s and the 2000s probably considered classic by now. Especially the 1990s. Here's another Edsel, super long. Wow, I love wagons. This one might be a little long for me. I would take everything out. Let's get the back side. Beautiful car. Oh, it's got a Hemi. This is called the wagon. Good name, but is it the wagon? It says it's a Chevelle. Threw a bunch of kids in there. Beautiful colors. Beautiful red.
That's a 53, I think, Victoria.
Beautiful, comfy seats. Huh? Love. Is this yours? Ooh, I love those seats. But it rides good, doesn't it? Nice man. Owns this. He put cruise control in it for his wife. Comfy seats that he come out of a Monte Carlo. I think he said 2007. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful car also. Oh, I love the red in the middle of the light. Is this one yours? You got the comfy seats going on too. Oh, really? Oh, cool. Up here this morning in Cleveland, Tennessee. Nice people also. It's bringing back memories for me. First car is a married lady. Love it. Oh my goodness, look at these seats. I love how the back sits up higher. You gotta reach around, grab your kids. You can reach them. This is fancy. Look at those wheels. Back. I think I've caught this in some pictures before. Can't fit through there. But I think it's a beauty. I wanted to really pay attention to it this time if it was up here. Because I think it's a beauty. I'd love to see this going down the road with the top down. Let's see, got a little close. Beautiful Chevrolet truck. It's trying to cloud up on me. I love filming the cars with that sun shining bright, where they're sparkling. It's a Volvo 1800, I think. I don't know much about those. That's your gangster car going home. Wonder why he's not at Dawsonville at the moonshine run. We went yesterday and the cars hadn't showed up yet. This is a Ford V8. It's a big bumper. Bunch of beauties here. Oh goodness. My hubs and I need, we've been talking about purchase one, fix it up, come to the shows anyway. Bring our car. Oh no, the whole vehicle's usually down here in this street. It's not here today. Chevrolet. Yesterday's Chevrolet. I may have done a short on this. I have. Since that Impala, that was my short on Friday, I believe. Beautiful Camaro. Mustang. So close to Lee University where my husband went. Nice school. Oh, it was back then, I know. We tried to get one of our kids to go there, but they didn't. Yet we ended up with two kids living in Tennessee for a while, going to college there also. It's like an outlaw car parked at the bank. It's funny. I don't know why it makes me think of an outlaw car. I think it's the wheels. They just look gangsterish. Corvette's parked here. Let's not forget them. Parked here on the side. Didn't make it quite into the show. New the Z28. Beautiful cars. Beautiful Mustang convertible. I love it. Oh, beep. There is a beep after me. I think it lost my hot pink. Ooh, that beep. Gangster car. Ooh, fancy seat. Oh my gosh, look at the chrome. Beautiful. They're still coming in. Ooh, beautiful. It's amazing what you can do. Comfy seats. Cushy comfy.
I'll follow him.
Ooh. He's been driving a long time. Alright, Q man, here's you a Ford. And it's a Dracula one. Wahahaha. Since this coat, I can't do my Dracula because it's voice of mine. Nova. All right, Jordan. You said you liked them once in one of my videos. Chevy 2 Nova. Do you like the square ones or the round ones? Seats. I don't remember this. This one's named Sassy. Very sassy. $1,967. The color's nice. Seats are nice. Chevy 2 Nova. I love it when they put what it is on the front. Take another look at that. Ooh. These blue shades are beautiful. The colors, they knew colors back then for cars. She's sitting in her spot. I wonder how early he has to get here to get the spot at every show. This is a Ford Sunliner convertible. I still like it, no matter how many times I see it. Look at those beautiful seats. It's a lemon, I call it a lemon colored Camaro. something about it reminds me of a lemon pie. Those seats. AMX. I'm not sure what that is. Maybe a Chrysler Sebring or something like that. Love this color. Oh, nice seats. Oh, got a little one in the back. Little version. Monte Carlo Super Sport. In the world. I guess what I saw coming down the road earlier. We got got a casket thing going on here. I don't know how I feel about that. But it is Halloween, you know? They got seats. Excuse me. Not sure I've seen one of these.
Well, you need to have your car now. I got a little bit more money.
Big seats.
Yeah, you need to have your car.
Six people. I had to ride in the middle and the front a lot.
All right, bye-bye.
A Buick. Granddaughter looked for the pink, purple, and green cars. said he's had this for 46 years. Husband put this up here for hers. I know, Hubs, you need this for me. The Corvette Street. Ooh, beautiful truck. Love this color. Saw this going down the road. He must have made a big circle and found him a spot. Chevy Nova. Sorry, I'm all right in front of you. One big car. Woo. She is still wrapped around the street there. So quiet. El Dorado.
Look over to your right, to your left, sir. To your right. Reach in. The restrooms are unlocked on the west side of the building.
He said, yeah, it's just something that came in. So
give him a call, David. Pioneer, Mason, Julian, and also Johnny Hogan. Click an abstract up here on the clean abstract right here in front. He's got a piece of property or something that he's trying to find a deed to, title to, something like that. Then the photo back on real, really good. And I hope you get everything straight out. You can call out on King Street.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the cars in Cleveland, Tennessee at the Cleveland Main Street Cruise Inn. It was great. Saw some cars I hadn't seen before. Saw some I have. But I appreciate you watching. I hope you're having a wonderful weekend. Halloween is just right around the corner. Don't know if you celebrate that, but still, if you're a kid, you love candy. Or if you're a kid at heart, like me, still love candy and know that's the day that people give it, and we have to give it away too. But anyways, don't forget to smile at someone, and I will see you in the next video. Have a good one, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you later. Bye.